Oh, dude, capture party incoming. Not this time. My boy Boomer, he'll make sure I don't get hit or killed. We're good on the bullet. Oh! What the crap? Yo, 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 everybody. Generikb here. Welcome back to another episode of Far Cry 5. And listen, I ain't gonna lie to you. I've died a couple times trying to make this happen, but I feel good about it now. I think I'm understanding the technology of what I need to do, and I'm parachute right now. And those guys are gonna come. I need to get down here before they start moving. And I think I'm gonna do it this time, cause we just gotta get down here and life is okay. Yep, here we go. There's a guy. And okay, we're good. We're good. We get in the car. This is how we do it, yo. Whoa, oh, wrong way. Okay, and okay, and here they are.
Get ready. It's coming.
Got him. Okay, that was good. That was very good. Let's see if we can't take on this man. Oh, hey, stop shooting at me. Can we take on this man? This is the jammer truck that we need to get. Can we kill a driver? Hey, dudes, do you mind? Use a medkit. Medkit has been used. Okay, I'm gonna do one of these little dealies. Wait for me. Wait for me. Can we knock this guy out? Can I get him? I did it. Oh, freaking did it. Okay, get out. Use med kit. Everything's fine. Hey, we did it. Hey, see you later, suckers. Yes. Okay. And then what do we do? Can we take this thing? Now I have the jammer truck. Can I change seats? What do I need? Oh, I just need to destroy it. Oh, okay. Hey, that's easy. Q. Do I have anything to make the bombs? Oh yeah, I can do that. And see you later, jerk. Boom! Boom shakalaka. I did it. Did that not kill it? Oh, they're coming back. And wait for it.
All clear. Reed is gonna be happy. Can't say the same for people who don't share his taste in music. Maybe we can work on this whole trust thing after all. Got more work for you back at the Wolf's.
Who's shooting at me?
Busy.
It's not that guy, is it? Ooh. Or can I get away from you? Oh, you didn't even see me coming.
Use those things to lure the wolves in so they can trap them. See what you can do to take the rest of them out.
Okay, side mission, Call of the Wild. Okay, that sounds fine. I don't want to do that. Let's look and see. Dude, do I have any perks? I have 6 available points. Okay, see what we can do here. Vehicles automatically repair themselves. That's kind of neat. And we've already done that. Let's see, anything else kind of fun? Just returns faster, Boomer. Repair torch, reduced animal damage. Oh yeah, let's go ahead and hit that. Boom! And then, let's see, what can we make? What can a man make? Can't make those. We can make some of those. Aha, uh-huh, we can make some of these guys. Okay. Dude, why does he keep doing that, I wonder? Uh-huh. Oh, hey. Who shoots? Dudes. You know what? Let's get him. Hello? Hey. Why are you shooting me? Alright. You know what? Let's get a gun. Cause that's ridiculous. Do you have ammo for me? Okay. Do I have ammo for this thing now? Yes, I do. Can I get more ammo? Maybe. Okay. Can man now? Can we do something here? Can we make some music here? If I go, what were we gonna do? We were gonna go to the stinking map of. Is it? Was it? Was he way down here though? Where's the dog? Oh, that is down there. Okay, maybe we don't do that one quite yet. That's fine. Let's look at our things to do. We can, yeah, save some more dudes. Let's do that. Let's save some dudes. And how do we do that? Do they not tell us on a map? It said save more dudes, but how does a man know where the dudes are to be saved? Did we not save track? Track. Untrack? Track. Anybody see that on the map? I don't. Okay, maybe we do go to the... Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go helicopter. Ooh, cult roadblock. Yeah, maybe we just start wiping these guys out. What do you think? Like, there's a thing right there. Little cult roadblock thing. Let's do that. Take him down. Just slowly get our little business going on here. Take over this land once and for all, because we are getting close to it. Hey, bear. Hey. Okay, is this a roadblock? Yeah. Oh, did you see that move? Oh, you blew your own dude up. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Hello? Oh, I think I got him. I think I got him. Oh, that is excellent. Oh, that is so good. And wipe it on out. Okay, dude, that's nice. I like it. Anything else around here people need to know about? Oh yeah, I killed a man over here. Very nice. Nicely done. Oh, we got a little bit more bullets off that dude. Okay. So, was this the roadblock? It didn't seem like that was much of a roadblock, but I guess so. I guess we did it. Helicopter shop. Salmon. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, you know what we could do? We can go back here, right? And can we, like, fast travel to this? Yes, fast travel. Yes, let's travel. There we go. Totally forgot we could do that stuff. And there might be more missions we can get from these guys. And if nothing else, yeah, you know what we could do? Wait, where's my helicopter? Dude, where's my helicopter? Helicopters? We just had one of those. Drive it. Bam. Spawn it. Okay, cool. So once we get one, then we're good to go. Hey. Is it me, or are there a bunch of those now? Okay, let's go save the dog. Even though, like, we do want to kind of, like, clear this out, I do want to go... just to this one place and get the dog. Because I don't want what's his nuts anymore. Oh, and then I probably have to swap over. Switch seats. Let's get this bird in the air. There we go. And life is good. Okay, so. A mere 2,200 meters away. We're fine. Yeah, I want to get, I want to get the dog. Hi, y'all fine? Y'all good? No, not so fine. You don't know about me. They know about me. Shoot, I hope they don't try to kill me. Okay. Yeah, we'll be there in no time. Plus, we get to kind of get a good lay of the land. Of what's around. A little who's who of the zoo. Ooh, ooh, ooh. A little who's who of the zoo, if you will. Seems to be a lot of... I love all the little business going on, too. Oh, who dead? Trying to look at me. Like, look at that statue. Just giant elk statue. Like, what's that all about? I bet if you go there, there's some kind of Easter egg. I bet you anything. They wouldn't just put something like that there for nothing. Hey, now, I do not want... Yeah, see, we're in Holland Valley. I do not want to make a big deal of this little area, but I do want a dog. Let's get our little dog meat going on. Is that a giant apple? I think it is. It's the big apple.
Listen up, kid.
Yep.
The valley is turning into a war zone.
It is.
Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want.
Okay.
Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well.
Okay.
Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way.
Land right in the pumpkin patch. Oh, gotta clear my throat. Hold on. There we go. Alright, let's talk with old Ray Ray. Oh, hey, are those bad people? Yes, there are. Hi, bad people. I might, you know what? Let's try to sneak it up a little bit. Yeah, they don't. It's not really great. I'm gonna cancel that attack here for a hot minute. Oh, dude, that was something special. Okay. Where'd that other guy go? Time to go into. Oh, dude, there's a lot of dudes. Oh, heck. Yep. Got him. Oh, oh, okay. I saw a man back over there. Oh. Did I shoot both of those guys? No. Got him. Got him. Oh, you can customize your cars too? That's kind of neat. Can I do a little reload job? Okay, we're fine. What we got here? Taking money? Where it don't belong? Hi, my bud. What's this say? This dog's a champion. Sent it to our stronghold across the street. While my brother do thanks to it. Okay. Not on my watch, man. And boom! Hi! Hi, dude! I petted you. Yay! We got us a doggy! Oh, you're such a good boy. Now, can I... Yes, we did it! Man's best friend completed! Now, does new perk available in the perks menu? And then... Can I hire you? Hey, what's that noise?
Hey, kid. Losing Ray Ray. That one hits hard. This fucking Seed family. But I'm glad to hear you rescued old Boomer. Let me tell you, that dog, he'll sniff out trouble and watch your back better than you can believe.
This dog. Do you see? So the dog automatically will like redo your or like tag all the people around, which is pretty cool. Should I go in here and see what's up? Anything of any value? Oh, dude, got the ammo. Good, 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 good. That's. I'm glad I came in, because that's something I was looking for. SMG ammo. Running a little low. Oh, do you find you something? Oh, and then also, kind of like dog meat, every once in a while he'll come and bring you back a gun. Which is kind of cool. Alright, shall we now... I wonder if the dog... Dude, shut this car up. You think the dog will fly with me? I feel like he might. So if we go back in, are you going to be my cockpit, Doug? Here he comes. Hey, no, no, no. Hey, no, no. Come back now. Come on in. Is he in? Free look. Come on. Okay, I'm exiting the vehicle. You're going to be my boy. All right, hi, pal. Right? You're such a good boy. Yeah. Oh, I love you. Oh man, what a nice duck. Okay, now, so I'm gonna get in here and I'm not gonna move. That was my problem. I'm in. Did you just... Are you carrying a pumpkin? You're not gonna come in with me? After all this, after all I've done. Okay, maybe he'll just come with me, like, later. You know what I mean? Alright, if we go back up, we have got some... Oh, yeah, dude.
This is what...
Yeah, we could do this one. Can we fast travel there? Helicopter shop? Oh, dude, we can fast travel right there. Let's do that. Yes, travel. And then maybe the dog will come with me? Maybe he won't. But I think he will. Man's best friend fast travels together. You know, sometimes the game will go super smooth, and then sometimes you're like, nothing. Oh, yep, there he is. And then sometimes, like, seems like nothing works for you. Okay, so now if we go and we say, make our way in the world right there, right? But then also, we head on down to the helicopter shop. And if I do this, whoop, and oh, look at me, professional now. Professional. Nobody better than me. And parachute. Bam. Oh, no more deaths for me. No, sir. Is someone trying to shoot at me? Dog's still running, as dogs do. Shop. Let's spawn one. Get so spawned. Drive it up. Yes. Okay. And now we get in. And we're going to head on over. Okay. Okay, we're good. Don't know if that was saved any time, but I'd like to pretend that it does. And then I wonder, is the dog coming? Oh. Could be. He could be running like crazy. Oh, I see a bear over there. Bear in the middle of the road. Okay. How good is our... How good you reckon we'll be here? Am I good enough to get it right, like, kind of down right here? Is this a thing? Do it! Yes! Wow! How have I suddenly learned... Hey! How have I suddenly learned how to be so good at flying things? How did that happen? Alright, let's talk with our man here. What's up?
Got a new job for you.
Yep.
Do you know what gerrymandering is?
Yes, sir.
Of course you don't. You're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Say what you will about lunatic cult movements, mm-hmm. but the bottom line is they vote.
Yep.
Now, the eggheads say the only chance I got at winning would be to go back in time and gerrymander them district lines so the Peggies ain't counted. And that got me to thinking I could just as easily win if them Peggies just didn't show up to vote. Now, I'm not telling you how to go about such a thing.
Hey, dog.
Wink, wink. But a permanent solution to my temporary problem would work best, if you catch my meaning.
And I do.
Obviously, I'm not saying to murder anyone, because that's still illegal. It is still technically illegal, right? But if there were less Peggies around because they somehow tripped and fell on several dozens of bullets, it would probably help my chances.
The I
district
like this
question is up at the crossroads by the Grill Street Diner.
Ooh.
You could take my idiot son with you. He's not good at much, but he can shoot okay. And you know, if this were ever to blow back on us, it would be good to have Patsy. I don't even think he'd get jail time on account of him being a little touched. Well, what you waiting for? Get moving.
Okay. What are we waiting for? Let's get moving. Hold the track. Boom! Okay, where is this place at? It's way over yonder. Dude, is that a... Okay, that's a car. All right. Why not use the old helicopter mobile? Since we're so good at it. And up we go. Who's trying to find me around there? Oh, heck. Heck, heck. Okay. That was a thing, wasn't it? Oh, there's some shots going on. Alright, now if I... Who tried to shoot at me? Or who tried to notice me? If I just go straight on over here... I believe I can fly. Ooh, there's another one of those statues. I believe I can touch the sky. Think about it every day. Get in my helicopter and fly away. I believe I can soar. Just give me my gun and I'll shoot some more. Uh-oh. Okay. We're just gonna park this bad boy right over here. Steady as she goes. Steady as she goes, and like a glove. And let's see. Got it. Okay. So we gotta secure this area. Is my dog coming? Yoo-hoo! Where dog at? Where my dog? Where my dog? Where my dog's at? I mean, surely he knows. Yo, wow. Whoo! Boomer! Man, if you ain't the best. Okay, let's go. Oh, dude, although, does it make more sense to try to do a little jumping up action here? And maybe sneak in from the top. Okay, yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, and before we get carried away, we could try one of those things, just to get him a good old knife right up in there.
I can hear the sounds of Peggy's having mortal accidents all the way out of here.
Oh.
Keep it up.
Oh, it's so good. Oh, it's too good. Oh, man. Mercy me. Mercy, I'm good. Oh, there's another dude. Oh, there's quite a few dudes, actually. Did I get him? Surely not. Ooh, are people trying to shoot at things down there? Do they not even know about me? I don't think so, but they gonna. Because I'm gonna give them... Oh, right in there. Oh, right in there. Did that murder him? That did it. Right there. Oh, man. Oh. Oh, hi. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh, my God. That was so good. What an epic shot. Oh, me. Oh, good, because he had a rocket launcher in his hands. Anybody else around?
I really hope they don't accidentally set off explosives or walk in front of moving vehicles.
Okay, let's... Oh, okay. Didn't get him. Get him, dog. Oh. Did I get them both?
They're down there now!
Oh? Who down?
I hear liberals and Canadians are also pretty clumsy and not voting for me, but no pressure.
Oh heck! Oh heck on that! Oh heck on that! Oh heck! Oh! 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 I don't have any things either. Uh-oh. I'm just healing for a minute, because that's not really good. Oh, and I'm out of those type of weapons too. Oh. Why is that not killing that man? Wow! Dude, I'll take it. I'll take it. Oh, heck. Oh, this is... Got him. Got that guy. Got that fool. Got that fool. Oh my god. Ooh. Okay.
Time to retreat!
Got him. Oh, no. Yes. Woo! Make hope great again. I just did it.
Well, you did it.
Oh.
Nice work.
Oh. Oh no, my dog.
Tell you what.
Oh.
How about you take old Nancy? You go around cleaning up this county in that truck, and all them prospective voters will know who's got their backs. Oh, and please don't bring her junior back. Ever.
Did I get him? Yes.
Yeah, Deputy.
Yes.
If it were up to me, you would have been dead a long time ago. But Joseph has other ideas. To you, so that's what you're gonna do. Don't worry, my hunters will bring you to him.
No, hunters.
Ah, shit. He's coming for you again, kid.
Nope.
You better be careful. Those hunters could be anywhere.
Dang it. I'm being hunted. Not this time, pal. I see him up right there. Is that them? Well, that's them. That's them. That's the hunters. Got him. Reload. That's gotta be it, right? Capture party income. Okay. Oh, dude. Capture party incoming. Not this time. My boy Boomer. He'll make sure I don't get hit or killed. They're incoming. We're good on the bullets. Oh! What the crap? I mean, I know it's part of the game, but come on! Oh. Jeez Louise, man. I was doing so well, too.
They want you to be strong.
One of you will be strong. Not again.
Yeah, you're peaches.
Uh-oh. I'm strong. Hey, it's the father.
I know you're in pain. Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she?
Mm-hmm. People.
We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified. I'm becoming a father. Mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. And one day she was gonna go visit a friend. There was an accident.
Mm-hmm.
The Lord take her.
Yes, he did.
They rushed me to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was gonna live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her.
Oh, no, you didn't.
I just...
No, you didn't.
Stared at my daughter. So helpless. So innocent. And all she had in the world was me. a nobody from nowhere with thought. Freak. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose.
No, don't do it. Don't put your hand.
So I put my hand on my little girl's head. And I leaned in and I could smell. And we prayed together. Prayed for wisdom. Prayed for strength.
Take your fingers and put them on that little...
My fingers, and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped. Her angelic face, and I pinched it shut.
Why? Why, you sicko?
My legs began to kick and kick. And then nothing. Stillness. Release.
I'm gonna kill that dude.
The Lord giveth and the Lord. These are all part of his test. And we have to prove that we can serve God, no matter what he asks.
That guy doesn't blink enough. I don't trust a dude that doesn't blink enough.
You've done well.
I mean, I wouldn't trust that guy anyway, but you know what I'm saying. That's probably not like top three of reasons I wouldn't trust that guy, but it doesn't help. Oh, dang it. I'm in the drug coma again. Now I gotta kill people. Time for hallucination, Call of Duty. I will be strong.
Know your purpose.
Okay, we got this. And get it. Mm-hmm. Get it. Okay. All right.
Good. Call the herd.
I'm calling the herd, sir. Making the herd scared. Oh, dude, there's...
Kill!
Uh-huh. Oh. Crap. Okay, around this way. Yep. Got it.
Call the herd!
Yep. Good.
Well done.
I don't know why we have to do the exact same thing over again, but...
Call the herd!
Oh, yeah, he's up here. Uh-huh.
Yes, sacrifice the weak.
Now we're in. Down in this way. Oh, yeah, we haven't gone this thing before. Okay, so this is advanced. Ooh, okay.
Make your sacrifice!
Mm-hmm. Good. Ooh, hey.
Not bad.
Anything else I need to know about? Hi. Mm-hmm. Another man? Oof. What happened?
Perfect.
Oh, I did it. Okay. I was like, what? So I'm secretly drugged up and being trained to be the ultimate soldier. And at the same time, now who's... And then what do? They let me go? This is what's kind of blowing my mind. It's one of those, like... Am I, like, one of those, like, count sleeper cells? Where they activate me at some point? Jason Bourne? Or something like that? Oh, man. Did I do this? Uh-oh. We must be strong. What does that even mean? Okay, where am I on the map? Let's check it. Oh, dude. How'd I get way out here? Uh-oh. Okay.
Deputy? Eli. Just checking in. Nobody's seen you in a while. Whitetails could really use your help out there.
Yes.
Pop by the wolf stand if you get the chance. We got a lot of work to do.
Okay. Just gotta figure out where that is. Oh, I could. Let's get up here and see, because I get this sneaking suspicion, like... Oh, I know where we is. Okay. Oh, very cool. Yeah. I know where we is. Okay. Hey, Boomer! Okay, so if we just, drop down and get a little young girl, let's go to the wolf's den? That's around here. Yeah. Now, can I do something like... Yeah, wolf's den. Fast travel. And then what's this one? Helipad. Wolf's den. Fast travel. Okay, so let's go talk to him. That's what that means. That means we can go and get new missions from him. That's what it is. Which we need, because we're kind of low on the missions, I think. Okay, can we talk to... Let's talk to our man. This is side quest business.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grandview Hotel?
Yeah.
That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there.
I don't think so.
Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick.
Okay.
Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off him. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob?
Nah,
I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead.
Mm-hmm.
Weedy's cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth, doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
Okay. Take care of business. And then we've got ourselves, let's talk
to you. Wasn't sure you'd come back. But I guess you're full of surprises.
Mm-hmm.
This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Oof. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen them in action, you know how ruthless they are.
Mm-hmm.
You know what Jacob taught him to use for target practice? Live bodies.
Dang.
Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult.
Yeah, right.
And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see. Ooh. And you're gonna rig that building with explosives.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
Sounds amazing to me. Sounds like a really good one at night. Okay, so...
Hey,
word. No, thank you. We are going to... Oh, do we... Let's see, I got anything to sell? I'm not really sure. Please wait, sell loot. Nothing. Dude, we do need to do some stinking,
Hey, man.
Whatchamacallit, some hunting one of these days. But today is not that day. Maybe next episode we do some... Focus a little bit more on hunting. What do you think? Alright, so... We look at our, how are we doing on perks? We only got two perk things. So search and rescue, eviction notice, and get free. Go to the grand. Yeah, this seems like a good one. So let's do that one. And how far is it away? Okay, we will grab ourselves the helicopter. I'm glad you don't have to pay for your helicopters. I mean, like, once you buy it, you know what I mean? Okay. And in we go. Alright, dog, I know you don't like flying, so I'll meet you over there. And over we go. Ho ho! No, no, treat. Perfect. Flawless execution. And I guess that is another one of the downsides of actually flying instead of, doing the drives, is you don't really catch all the fun little stuff as you go. I gotta keep that in mind. Maybe we try our best not to use the helicopters, because then this kind of like a real quick like point A to point B situation. Unless.
Okay, kid. Eli here.
Yep.
Got you on the cameras.
Yes, you do.
Grandview's a straight shot north of there.
Mm-hmm.
Get moving.
Okay. You know what I mean? Like maybe we just only use the helicopters if we're going like from region to region. Okay, there is a van coming. Really would like to land so I can take advantage of that situation. I don't know if he's coming over here. Let's see if he is or not. No, doesn't look like it. Okay. So, well, says I. You know what? I didn't even bother. Oh, I've got a big gun though, so it's okay. Everything's fine. Let's see who we got in here.
Should be close now.
Anybody?
Stay real quiet in there. We don't want Briggs getting hurt.
Okay.
Just a heads up. I don't have cameras in the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
Okay. So kind of wish that I had my other gun. Great. So I wouldn't have to worry about getting. But I could. I know, dude. I know, man. Okay, can we sneak under here? Oh, dude, is that a pipe? Can we crawl on that pipe, you think? Worth a shot, maybe. Let's see. I know, man. Let's see if we can get in there. Nope, that is not a place for us. Okay. Who tried to? Oh, right over there. Pecker. Okay. Maybe I can sneak around and stab that guy. There it is. And we can do that right with this guy too. Yes! Get moving. Move your body. Baby, move your body. No one knew about it. Because we're good. Okay, sneakies all around. Loving it. And get. Oh, dude! Are you okay? Okay, what else we got going on here? Okay, there's a dude up there. I'm thinking we may be able to, like, do a little jump up over here and go around on the inside without them knowing about me. You know what I'm saying? Oh, okay. Like, there's a dude there. Does he know me? Can he know me? No. Oh, yeah, he could. Okay. We'll climb up. Who know me? And. Oh, so good. Who killed this man? Yes. Oh, no. Okay. Dude, we are killing it around here. Now, if I were me, and thank goodness we got this dog is marking everybody. That's pretty baller. Is that a live person? Are you live? No. You're very much not alive. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, no, it's around here. Okay. If we go downstairs, maybe? Yes. This one, we could totally get this guy. Don't mind if I do. Okay, who else is around here? Can't get down.
Sometimes I wonder if they're worth it.
Shush. Who messed up there? Okay, I'm inside the search zone. Which, I think I have been inside the search zone. This whole time. You smell him, boy? You smell what's going on here? Oh, what do we got here? Ooh-hoo! Okay, 5 new hunting spots revealed. Okay, key required. We gotta get the key somewhere. Because that's where the man is, right there, for sure. Okay, if I were a key, where would I hide?
These folks better be worth something.
Must be upstairs somewhere.
I hope we don't have to watch these.
Ooh, employees only. That key's required too. Okay, I feel like he's got to be in there. Okay, we're gonna go up. I'm all quiet, because it's like, you don't want to mess up anything. Okay, we've been out there.
Like the prodigal son, the father may yet forgive.
Oh, hi. Okay, are you reading? You are reading. Okay, you're upstairs. Okay, I will take care of you in just one momento. Yes, here we go.
I didn't sign up for babysitting.
Man, oh, you're just too good. There he is. We did it.
You found him. Just let the tape do its thing.
Interact.
Damn, that's loud. Be sure to attract some attention from the Peggies. Take them out before they get our boy.
Okay, so we've learned lessons. Ooh, well, that's one way of doing it. Oh my god. Oh jeez.
Shit. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again.
Hit him again. No problem. Oh, get him, Boomer.
Kid, I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there.
Okay. Get him, Boomer. All right.
Incoming Peggy's from the road.
Yep. Reload. Okay, I'm feeling good about this. What kind of weapon do I have here? What kind of weapon is a good one? Well, for right now, this will work. Okay, I need a better weapon. Let's do. Okay, that's perfect. Who? He's coming now. Oof! Good lord, man. It's too good. And. That's good. Take him on down. Oh, dude, is my poor dog dead? My poor dog has been hurt. Oh, I need to save him. Oh, there's no doubt. I need to save that dog. Leave Herc to die, but don't mess with my dog.
You're going down! What the?
Uh-huh.
They're coming in from the lake!
They're coming in from the lake! Sorry. Sorry, dog. Oh, dude, that's right there. That's right there.
We got choppers!
Where are the choppers? There it is. Boat's coming in hot. Yep. Dude, this gun, this music's gonna totally copyright claim me in there. Okay, how do I get off of this thing? Wait, how do I? Okay, here we go. Trucks pulling out front. I will take them on, because I need to save my dog. Okay, I'm saving you. Ooh! I'm not sure. Can I save this dog? I'm saving you! Oh, dude, they killed him! Oh, man! Oh, don't kill my dog! Okay, I'm going back in. Oh, there's keys. Bam. Okay, let's do it. Let's do this thing. I'm feeling good. I'm gonna come back up here. And yeah, here we go. This'll work. Boom. Who else trying to shoot at me? Oh, who else trying to shoot? Where more? Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Can I get him? Get him! Deadville! Oh, okay. That's not good. Hold up. Okay. Reload. Oh, there's a man right there. Hey. Wow, this is a heck of a fight we got going on here. Anybody else trying to get in? Here he is. I seen ya. Oh. Okay. And I am about out of... Oh, heck. Okay. There it is. You got anything over here for me? I'm gonna have to take that guy because I'm almost out of the bullets. Okay, good. Things are fine. Okay, there's choppers, they say? Choppers, you say? Okay. Where? Who chopper? Oh, there, chopper. Did I get him, though? Are there more guys? Hacker. Get him. Oh, man. Oh, get me in the door. Ooh. Okay, and those are some kind of nasty dudes, too. There it is. Okay. Where are they coming? Alright, I think we may be alright. Uh-huh. Okay, man coming in. No, I haven't. Oh god, come on now. Put out fire. Don't be this way. Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, hi.
End of the road.
Okay. Oh, what's going on? Use medkit. Oh, God. No. Cling to life. I'm clinging to life. Press control to cling to life. No. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, hopefully it doesn't make me do that whole thing. Because it's fun, but that was quite a long, big old mission. Use the mounting gun. Colt truck, pulling out front. Okay. Let's get him, Boomer. Come on, Boomer. Let's show him how the cows eat the cabbage. Snipers, take cover. I've taken the cover. What if I do... Where's the sniper? Famous last words. Where's the sniper? There he is. Got him, I think. I think that meant I got him. Is my dog okay? Dog's okay, by the way. So that's a good sign of things. Of course, he is going like a madman. There he is. God, oh my, oh! Look at all those guys coming in. Hey, help a man. Oh, heck. There it is. And... Uh-huh. Yep. Anybody else want to keep trying to come in? Hey! Oh, dang. There's so many of them. Okay, we need to go up. Let's go upstairs as I reload. That's it. They'll never find me up here. Got him.
Choppers coming in hot.
Choppers. Oh, and my dog. Oh, you poor dog. I got you, dude. No, no, no. Hey, come back down. I'll do anything to save my dog. You're revived. Oh, I've done you good, dude. Ooh. Uh-huh. Where is it? There it is. Okay. Okay, another dude ham that I see. Who do you see? Who do you see, man? Any more peeps? This. Oh, did that do it? Did it get him?
All clear, deputy. Nice one.
Yes. Yes. Oh, mortars.
Hell of a job, Deb. You're a goddamn hero in my books.
Yes.
Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick them off.
Yes! I done did it! And I'm very proud of myself. Where's my gun?
Jacob won't be using Grandview to fuck with anyone now. God damn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, isn't it gonna be like, ta-da! Like, doesn't it usually
do
that?
You proved everyone wrong, Depp. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier.
There we go.
Take care.
Brush your hair. Yeah, there it goes. Dun dun dun! Get free completed. And how far did that get us? Boom! Jacob is called in the
Deputy,
Chosen.
I gotta tell you, some of the whitetails, well, some of them weren't so sure about bringing you on board. They're sure now. Not because of anything I said, but because of what you've done. Actions speak louder than words. People are coming from all over to join the Whitetails. You're giving them hope again. That's been a long time coming, Depp. A long time.
Oh, that's a nice gun right there. Okay, so fellas, this seems like a good place as any to call it quits. for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you're still enjoying. If you are, be sure and drop a like on the video. Let me know in the comments below. That's doing it for me. Until next time, take care. Brush your hair. I'll see you when I see you. Peace.